And the leader of this next band has been playing here at Shakori Hills since he is about 15 years old. Most of the time, guessing on stage up here with Donna the Buffalo playing the keyboards. And he's based out of Greensboro, North Carolina. He's got a trio of his own, and what a trio it is. Of course, we've got the drummer, Mr. Chris Pinkney. We've got the organ player, Mr. Sam Freibush. And we've got a really amazing guitar player, Mr. Charlie Hunter. And if you don't all know who he is, you will in a short bit. The three of them together are a dynamic force of energy. Please give a big Shakori Hills welcome to the Sam Freibush Organ Trio.
Thank you. Yes, indeed, y'all. Shakori Hills, what's happening? Sam Fribush Organ Trio, so happy to be here.
Yeah. so much, Ellis. Let's give him something to talk about. Bonnie Raitt, off the Sam Fribush Organ Trio, Volume 1. Thank you so much. Mr. Chuck Pinckney on the drums from Greensboro, North Carolina. Charlie Hunter on guitar, Greensboro, North Carolina.
We'll be right back.
thank you so much. Stomp the Buck Dance. Title track, Sam Fribush Volume 2, Organ Trio, written by the Great Crusaders. That's our little arrangement of it. So happy to be here at Shakori Hills. Y'all make some noise. Yeah. Cleared up. Beautiful night. It's all right if we play some new music for you. New music for us, not so new for you all.
Are you running yet, buddy?
He can't even hear me.
Thank you.
Yeah, okay.
It was great. I can't find out where my scratchy noise is here.
Hey, what's this microphone?
That'd be me. I'm your scratchy noise.
What's this microphone right here? What's this microphone?
Oh, it's a sound design LSD
stereo.
Yeah.
Stereo by the time.
Thank you.
thank you so much. Yes, indeed, old school. Shuffle right there. Playing the blues. So happy to be here with my oldest, dearest friends down the Buffalo, y'all. Now give it up for down the Buffalo. All right. I'm just checking. Just checking. Once again, we are the Sam Fribush Organ Trio. Got together really over this past year during quarantine. And it's been really, really fun. It's been really great. And so happy y'all are rocking with us. If you're not aware with our stuff, go on and go online, check it out. And we got some merchandise, some brand new merchandise, some t-shirts. So thank you guys very much.
Where
make the world go round. Chuck Pinkney on the drums, y'all. Give it up. Yes, indeed.
Thank you.
so much. Yes, indeed. So nice to see y'all. Oh, man. We're so happy to be playing live music. Been a whole year. Y'all are so safe and lovely. And we love, and we are just so happy to be here. We have the Sam Fribush Organ Trio. Shakori Hills.
Thank you.
Yes, indeed, y'all. Spanish joint. So happy to be playing with these wonderful, wonderful musicians. Mr. Charlie Hunter on the guitar. Chuck Pinkney on the drums. We're the Sam Fribush Organ Trio from Greensboro, North Carolina. We love you, Shakori Hills.
We'll be right back.
hug. Everybody give somebody next to you a hug. How about that? Give them a hug. Oh. Yeah. Oh, that's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. Y'all want to hear a couple more tunes? Keep it going. Thank you. Plum Blossom. Off of Volume 1, Riverboat. Thank you. with the Sam Fribush Organ Trio. So much fun playing with you. We got Down to Buffalo coming up next.
Brenda and Kevin Hook, who got married about an hour or so ago, celebrating their honeymoon with us. And there the bride and groom are. There they are up on the hillside. Give them a big shout out. If you don't know them, just send some love into their hearts. Every day there are reasons to be hopeful and think about the future and all the good things it brings, and there's nothing like a union of love to reinforce that type of feeling. So we congratulate them very much. Hey folks, just one thing I want to make sure that I mention to you is that how many people have been to the Shakori Hills Grassroots Festival? So have you missed it? Would you like to do it again? What do you say we do it in October? Right? Feel good about that? So do we. So, of course, the key to that is going to be a lot of the same things we talk about all the time. Love, respect, and courtesy in the months ahead. We are not out of the woods yet.